With our backs to the wall, the darkness will fall. If we never crossed out, we could lose it all. Ready, aim, fire. Ready, aim, fire. An empire's falling just one day. You close your eyes and the glory fades. Ready, aim, fire. Ready, aim, fire away. Cześć, witam was z powrotem na moim kanale, z tej strony Ray Games, a to jest kolejny odcinek Ride is Change, pierwszego epizodu. Zaczniemy sobie... Cześć, witam was z powrotem na moim kanale, z tej strony Ray Games, a to jest kolejny odcinek Ride is Change, pierwszego epizodu. Zaczniemy sobie może od razu grę, bo nie ma co się tutaj rozwodzić, bo mamy dość dużo rzeczy do eksploracji z tego, co pamiętam, że wyszliśmy z pokoju Chloe i teraz będziemy rozglądać się po domu, żeby znaleźć te narzędzia. Z tego, co Chloe mówiła, one znajdują się w garażu, ale jeszcze sobie tutaj pochodzimy po domu, żeby sobie zobaczyć, co się tutaj ciekawego dzieje, w sensie co tutaj mamy, bo z tego co pamiętam to można było jeszcze jedno zdjęcie zrobić. No nie zapisała mi się gra. Kompletnie mi się nie zapisała gra. No cóż kochani, więc ja tutaj zrobię krótkie cięcie i wrócę do was w momencie, kiedy zaczniemy w tym samym momencie, w którym skończyliśmy. Okej, jestem z powrotem, jak widzicie znajdujemy się w tym samym momencie, w którym skończyliśmy, tak więc możemy już sobie tutaj trochę poeksplorować. Zajrzymy sobie tutaj może trochę. To są różne rzeczy.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
No bo otwórzmy sobie.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
To na górze?
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Cóż, nie jest tak, że... Co tutaj nie ma ciekawego? Dobra, no to... Chodźmy. Chodźmy sobie tutaj.
To jest parents room. Man, I'm nosy today.
Nie! Chciałam otworzyć zanim... Nie. Nie chcę... O! No. Nie chciałam, żeby walnął w tam okno. Jest!
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
No, dobra, nie będę się tutaj rozglądać. Bo nie ma tutaj za bardzo co, więc chodźmy sobie może od razu na dół. Bo z tego co wiem, ta mama Chloe chyba jest na dole. Zaraz to sobie zobaczymy dokładnie. Bo nie jestem pewna. A tam jest piwnica, ale idziemy sobie tutaj. O. Aha, no bo jej pomogłyśmy. Wow, sorry. Zapędziłam się. Nie ma nikogo.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
A, możemy sobie wyjść. Stawkę. O, możemy usiąść.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
O, to były takie wspomnienia, nie? Super, dobrze wiedzieć. Co to?
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
No. Dobra, chodźmy z powrotem do środka.
There's wine all over. What do we do now? My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Powiem wam, że dużo przynajmniej dzięki takim chwilom dowiadujemy się o tym, jakie one były, w sensie, o, jest ta plama.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. It got so busted. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Chyba to poszukajmy tych narzędzi, jakieś dokumenty.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Aww. Masakra, nie? Zdjęcia jej porobił, dobra. Żeby to leżało na miejscu. Niech sobie leży. O, laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
No dobrze, no ale chciałam... Patrz, o, narzędzia tam są.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
No i spadną i będzie. No tak, będzie na pewno.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okej, powinno być. Czyli pchnijmy te dokumenty. I włączmy pralkę. No i teraz można pociągnąć.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Super, to mamy narzędzia. Coś tu jeszcze jest ciekawego?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Upsie! Wydało się.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school. How paranoid can you get? Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Dobra, chodźmy na górę. O.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
W sumie trochę brzmiało, jakby się o nią troszczył, nie? Mimo wszystko.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
O, poczta.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Dobra, wracajmy na górę. Nie chodźmy do naszej Chloe, gdzie jest jej pokój tutaj chyba, nie? Co, możemy od razu wziąć się za aparat? Czy porozmawiamy z... O, możemy...
Tools.
Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Okej, dzięki.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You Oops. Took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
No, byłam tam.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Not that.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
No, trochę się wściekła, ale chyba je przeszła, więc git. Także tylko Nathanie powiedzieliśmy dyrektorowi. Ania o Chloe.
I, know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Nieźle. Pewnie, że zrobimy jej zdjęcie.
Fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Oops.
Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh yeah, będzie przerąbane.
You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max,
nie, gdzie mam się schować?
Now.
Nie, w szafie.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't forget the smart. Just
nie, musimy cofnąć.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get
szybko, 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 szybko.
Now, please.
One second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun.
You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
O nie! No wkrótce!
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Aww.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Dobra, to chodźmy. Chyba, że jeszcze możemy z nią porozmawiać.
Go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Tam myśli tu przyszłość.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Po co kraść?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
Can you actually use it?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
Just don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
Dobra, chodźmy, nie ma co dyskutować. No jest nasza cudowna latarnia. Sarenka. Łania.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke.
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Bo byłaś we śnie.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
No właśnie.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Dobra, chodźmy na górę. Oh, Jesus. Dobra. Chodźmy na górę.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'll always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Dobra, nie ma co, chodźmy do niej.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Well, yeah. O nie, znowu w tym koszmarze. Tak ładnie było i w ogóle fajnie. O, ładnie. To ta sama co wcześniej. Dobra, to chodźmy tam. Za nią. Ła! O Jezu. Masakra. Szybko. Szybko, bo nam spadnie na głowę. Gdzie ta łania? A nie, 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 nie. Ło, par. Dobra. O nie, znowu to tornado. Nasza łania. Nie, 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 ja chcę przejść, ja chcę przejść, ja chcę przejść. Chcę przejść, chcę przejść, chcę przejść. O, gazeta.
October 11? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Nie.
The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi? Right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Okej, kochani, to by było na tyle. Dziękuję wam bardzo za oglądanie naszego pierwszego epizodu z Life is Strange. Oczywiście nie będę nagrywać już więcej epizodów, bo jak mówiłem, ten epizod mam za darmo, którego możecie znaleźć właśnie na Steamie, z tego co wiem. Tak więc co, mam nadzieję, że uda mi się nagrywać Life is Strange 2 Before the Storm, w którym główną bohaterką jest Chloe, który premiera będzie chyba 31 sierpnia. Z tego co mi się wydaje, ale nie jestem 100% pewna. Zostawiłam gdzieś wam informację na ten temat pod którymś z filmików, wydaje mi się, że chyba pod pierwszym. Więc co, dziękuję wam serdecznie za oglądanie. O, tutaj jeszcze mamy Statystyki. Doniosłam na Nathana, 65. Pocieszyłaś Wiktorię. Interwowałaś, żeby pomóc Kate. No to dobrze, że wybrałam to jednak. Wyszłam z ukrycia, aby zareagować. Postać odmieniałaś krowy i wzięłaś na siebie winek. O, ciekawe. Nieźle, nie? Następne. Pozwoliłaś Danielowi namalować swój potem. Nie pozwoliłaś, co? Ale statystyki nie podpisałaś się pod petycją. No nie. Pomogłaś Alice, no pomogłam. Usunęłaś obelgi z tabliczki, tak. Podałaś swoją roślinkę, tak. Nie dotknęłaś testu ciążowego Dane. A gdzieś był? Jej test ciążowy? W życiu nie widziałam. To widać, strasznie był gdzieś ukryty, skoro ten, nie znalazłam go. Przy organizacji zdjęcia, no tak. Napisałaś na brudnym samochodem, napisałam. Ocaliłaś ptaszka. Nie rozbiłaś kuli śnieżnej. Chloe, nie zostawiałaś żadnych dowodów. Przeczytałaś dokumenty Davida. Chyba tyle, tak? No, tyle. Super. O, mamy zwiastun kolejnego. Dobra, i na tym się skończymy, kochani. Więc cóż, dziękuję Wam serdecznie za oglądanie i do zobaczenia w innych moich filmikach, więc trzymajcie się ciepło i cześć!